Okay, guys, come on, get a move on. We're going on soon. Ah, Hiroyuki Carter.
Hey, call me Hiro.
Pleasure to meet you. I was beginning to think you and your driver weren't going to make it. I'm from Live, the camera company sponsoring this race, and I'll be heading up this event. Walk with me.
Look, thanks again. I'm really stoked about this. Thanks for giving us the shot.
Don't mention it. We're always on the lookout for new talent, and you and your friend fit the bill. And I don't have to tell you this, but you do right by yourselves in this race, and you'll see a lot of doors opening up for you.
Gotcha. We won't disappoint you.
Disappoint me? That's not what this is about. It's your chance to impress people who matter. The events my company organizes are a feeder for every racing family out there. You do want a race, yes?
Oh, yeah. This is such a big deal for us. We've tried broadcasting our races, but no dice. I guess nobody wants to see nobody's.
Trust me. Just show the world what you've got this one. You'll get followers like that. Run a good race, and you'll find your options and your followers increasing.
We'll give it our best.
Hiro, my friend. I don't want your best. I want legendary badassdom. Anyway, I've got to go. Something about putting on a race. Best of luck.
Okay, thanks. Good to go, buddy. Break a leg. Hell, break anything you have to. Drive like I know you can, and we'll be in the big leagues in no time.
Welcome to the city that never sleeps. In this event, you'll see New York taken over by racers in a way you never could have imagined. It's not just a city. It's a playground for the best pilots and drivers of today and tomorrow.
Watch the first episode of this year's Live Extreme Series. In this new season, talented newcomers have a shot at taking on established stars and a chance to impress all the racing teams out here. And believe me, they're watching. And just as important, they need to generate excitement. That's how fans flock to them. And that's what it's all about, right? Become a racer, steal the show, and see your follower numbers soar. Speaking of soaring, get a load of that jump. There you have it, folks. The numbers are going through the roof.
And now Live goes to the extreme. You'll gain followers by winning, of course, but that's not the only way. Do a spectacular stunt like this, and the fans will come a-running. Check it out. We're two-thirds of the way through, and I believe we're watching a new star exploding onto the circuit. We kick it up a notch for the grand finale. This is how it is these days. Just being a good pilot isn't enough anymore. You've got to shine on and off the course, staying sharp on the social media side. It's simple math. The more followers you have, the more followers you'll get. Sign on with your first racing team, and the second will start looking at you. Pile up supporters, and the contracts will be knocking on your door. To put it another way, a driver who attracts enough followers will open up new styles of racing. We call them disciplines. Y'all call them awesome. And isn't awesome what we're all after? I can sense a rush of followers coming, can't you? From the heart of New York City, this was the Live Extreme Series, Episode 1. Thank you for watching, and remember to follow us on all social media.
Cool, it is official, my friend. We have made the big time. We're still gonna have to prove ourselves, but that's more than fine. You know, we've got the right stuff. There's so much to try. Boats, planes, all kinds of cars. It's like the world's biggest buffet menu, and we gotta take a bite out of everything. We're talking street racers, off-road, pro racing, freestyle. We could take a test run with any of them. Or if you ask me, do them all. Pick which one you want to try first and let's go. My friend, welcome to the Motor Nation. Now, we've got four ways we can get this puppy rolling. It's your pick. How do you want to start?
Look what we have here. The name's Latrell. I'm sort of like the unofficial welcoming committee for the street racing family. We tune our rides, show them off, and race them. If that sounds like something you want in on, you gotta show me something. I'll loan you a car, but you gotta do the driving. If you win, you're one of us. Just remember, a car's a loaner. Don't scratch it. You did it. Now come with me. Got something for you I think you're gonna like. Was some fine racing, which means you punched your ticket to the spot, the place where the street racing community hangs. I'm part of the crew here that's looking to take what we do legit. Feel the same way? Maybe we can help each other out. This guy, on the other hand, wants to keep it on the streets. His name's Edgar Marquez, but you best call him Tio. He's the champion racer around here, the king of the quarter mile. You want to take a shot at him, it's going to take everything you got. And maybe a few things I can teach you. You got talent, but I can give you skills. You see those cars? One of them's yours. Reward for winning that trial. It'll be a little tougher to earn the rest, though. You gotta buy those. Win enough races, get enough cred, and you'll get to play with all sorts of toys. Drifting, drag racing, you get the idea. You gotta run, and you gotta win. Now, pick your ride. Get behind the wheel, and let's see what you got.
cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay? Doing things gets you followers. The more followers you have, the more you'll be invited to do cool new things where you can earn even more followers. And bucks. Big bucks, which we can use to buy all the cool stuff we want. Here, you'll find the different things you could do with each family. It's everything tagged on the live map, just organized differently. You can find events, of course, sorted by disciplines. Skills are also here, so you could try to beat records set by your friends and rivals. And last but not least, there's the photo album.
Classic cars, who doesn't love them? More importantly, who doesn't want to race them? That's what you're going to get to do on a closed course Wrangler just for us. It's a dream race, so go enjoy and win.
Yeah. exciting offer.
3, 2, 1.
That beeping? That's your radar going off, which means there's a live reward nearby that you could track down and collect. The closer you are, the faster the beeps. See if you can find it.
Remember,
Radar only works when you're on the move. So get rolling if you want to find the live reward. Forget, you can open the map and see if there are any activities available anywhere. Not that just pounding around isn't fun. Okay, that's the photo app. With this, you can grab pictures and share them. Even better, you can capture moments for the photo album. And if the picture's a tough one to take, don't worry. You can go back and forth on the timeline to find that one perfect moment. time you set a record, it gets uploaded to the live app so you can share it with your friends and give them a chance to beat you, if they can.
There is a red sedan parked in a restricted area. Repeat, a red sedan in a restricted area.
Time to show T.O. he's wrong about you. He doesn't like you because you're wrong with me. Well, mostly that. And to him, I represent playing it safe.
A hot shot rookie thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for Pink's, they're gonna be walking all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, people, party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. Time I've got. Just look at those cars. There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know who I'm thinking our friends should be watching out for? That plain-looking one right there.
Huh? It doesn't look like much.
It doesn't have to if it's got the right kind of monster under the hood. And if you're not careful, that monster's gonna eat you up.
Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, Hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's free. Really moving.
Is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, you know. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
That. You should grab it. I'm sure it's gonna come in handy.
Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway. Those souped-up roadsters and stock cars, you can draw a line from them to the street machines you see today. And from those drivers to us.
Consists of parts you can use to upgrade your rides. So keep bringing it in. Ah, sweet. Up till now, we've only gotten green loot, but other colored loot has even cooler stuff.
Thank you. I don't know if you've noticed, but skills are almost endless. The first time you do them, you'll need to top a set score I know you'll crush. The second time, it's your rival you'll have to beat. And if it ain't enough for you, you can select your own target. Best score of a friend, best score in the world, or a random score like time number 2234, just cause you can. A quick reminder, for each event, there's a recommended level. Make sure to check that out before taking a shot. Sure, you can choose to ignore the recommendation because you're that good, but it's always better to know the rules before breaking them, right? I'm pretty sure I said it already, but I think sometimes you're not listening. Never mind, I'll keep talking anyway. So, do you remember that by doing events and stuff, you gain parts for customizing the look of your rides? And that you can equip them at the house? Heck, you can even purchase new ones if you want.
We'll be right back. team with the mind of Einstein. Trying to find a word, some kind of lines like cyanide. Crush this in your mouth and hand up that place with the angels. My work is heavenly, devilish. You love it when it's painful. When it takes shape of the open gate you got in your chest, and you fill it up with that rail. So much it stays in your breath, and you just living your life, and you just taking that step, and you just taking that crown, cause you know where it fits best. Yeah. Why? What the heck you doing?
Thank you.
Okay, here's the deal. Las Vegas, Fremont Street, nighttime drag race. 3 rounds, no holds barred. Ground you're driving on. Right here is where Teal, the champion, made his bones. If you win here, it's damn certain you're going to attract his attention.
Please remember to drink responsibly while at today's race.
Like you never heard of a red light. We'll be right back.
here today.
Classic cars, who doesn't love them? More importantly, who doesn't want to race them? That's what you're going to get to do on a closed course Wrangler just for us. It's a dream race, so go enjoy and win.
We keep a close eye on your children at all times.
That's it. Show them what you got.
look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for Pinks? They're gonna be walking, all right.
Now, this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, the people, the party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. Time I've got. Just look at those cars. There's some mighty fine rides lining up out.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. Really moving.
Is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Thank you.
I know. You do what you want in the order that you want. But get this. If you do the off-road trial, you get a free vehicle to roam around in. Cool, huh?
Look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. Car's really moving. A loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this. Okay, here's the deal. Las Vegas, Fremont Street nighttime drag racing. 3 rounds, no holds barred, and the best thing about it is totally legal. I think I might even lay down a totally legal wager on this one, just to give you a little more incentive. Welcome to Vegas, the only city in the world where you fly in for a drift race and the first thing you see when you step off the plane is a slot machine.
I totally saw a pizza place first.
Hero.
Damage showing up. Take the lead early and never give it up.